Lily from Encode Fashion. I'm working from home right now and I have a tip to make designing fun and easy for you. Here's how to export your real size pattern in CLO 3D.
The first way is to be able to export your real size patterns in CLO 3D. So to export your pattern, I'm going to File, then Export. Then come down here to Adobe PDF, click on it. After that, I'm going to name my file Princess Blue Dress with Wings. Okay. After that, I'm going to navigate to the folder that I want to save. So I'm going to click download. Then I'm going to create a new folder and I'm going to call that export pattern. Next, I'm going to click create. After that, I'm going to come down here and click save. Okay, that will bring up a window, and this window right here, there are a few things that I want to point out. So under basic, you want scale is millimeter and percent is 100%, and rotation you want do not rotate. Then come down here under page margin, you want left 5 centimeter, right 5 centimeter, top 5 centimeter, and bottom 5 centimeter. And under option, I'm going to just check, so you see all this show line, just check all of it, okay? Then over here, make sure you check graphics under show images. Next, right below show all information, be sure to check pattern annotation, check line length, check grain line, and check 2D measurement. After that, click OK to confirm. And here we can see my patterns have been exported.
There is more information under this video. Bye!